guys. Nick here from Orla Nation. We're going live. Black flag. Okay. Press any key. Okay, so last time we played, we were... Oh, you know what? Broadcast. The audio sucked.
Good take today, can we? Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year.
Okay, so that should do
now
the...
Let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Did I not get onto the island?
I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, man. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just...
Why do you always jump in order?
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Okay. So it looks like we've got a couple... Yeah, a chest over here. The blunderbuss. What is that? Okay. Over here. I'm not sure everyone is. No one's online. This is probably going to be the easiest clear out in the game. There's six chests. Nassau had 22, I think. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I got two things at once. Ooh, a rainbow. Screw it, I'm going for it. Gotta climb up here anyway. Definitely going to be the easiest cleanup. Okay, let's see where else we have to go. Damn. So I could go that way. Oh good, there was only one shanty. I friggin' hate the shanties. It's going to be on the opposite. I have to kill somebody anyway, so... It's easier doing this. Oh, it's a hidden chest. I love my costume. Another place of my birth. Oh. One more and I'm done here. Then we just do the story mission. Oh, I gotta kill that guy too. Yeah, if that guy keeps making that sound, I'm gonna kill him. Okay, I'm gonna climb up here. Well, that's easy enough. Let's see what the weapon guy has. What you got, you blowhard? Outfits. Do I get... That's my other one that I got. That's the original robes. Governor's outfit. That looks stupid. Politician. It almost looks like... I like the one from Assassin's Creed 3. It looked kind of cool. Ooh, the privateer's kind of neat. I still think that one's the best. Sell cargo. No, I have the bone. I'm keeping that. One less damage, but it's twice as fast. What's that? 12,000 gold? Damn. Screw that.
Que la fortuna le guíe.
Well, how do you get hurt? That's water. Really? You don't bother with the ladder. Don't get too excited. I'm just going through. No, open, stupid. Come on, if you want a boat. Wait, is he out at sea? Holy crap, he is out at sea. I didn't think about that. Maybe need to hire more crew. Oh crap. Start a bar fight. Oh, I did need to kill him. Oh, come on. He's dead. Get me drunk. Recruitment. Apparently, I already have a full crew. The hell are you doing? Okay. Come on. There you go.
¿Qué le trae por aquí, capitán?
What? My jackjaw upgrades, hull armor, confirm. Okay. Plunder 20 rum. I didn't know I was supposed to do that.
Take today. Keep this up, and Nassau'll be the first city where men and women may live as God made them, easy and free. All it takes.
Well, the voice is not natural.
Blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
These final colors out here. Praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedom. One's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roaming these borders is 80 the number of military ships.
Right. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lad?